right, let's get on with the flutes, and that's the Piccolo flute with great legato and staccato, great for runs. And you can use whatever you like in there. What I think is really cool, again, Piccolo Flute Plus. I know I'm sounding like I'm repeating myself, but this, having these trills available is really cool. Half tone trills, whole tone trills. You have fast repetitions. ...190 BPM. You just have a lot of additional stuff that's really cool. The flute is also great. Let's play the legato there. Whenever I play the flute, it really makes sense to go to the perform page really quick, switch on velocity crossfade, and then use velocity crossfade CC2 to control the dynamics. So you have a very nice way to play with those articulations. Staccatos sound great. Let's switch off velocity crossfade again. Long notes. You have everything in there. So that's the flutes. Volume 1 has piccolo flute and the flute. French oboe. A treat. Of course, you want to play the legato articulations. French oboe, great. The English horn. Legato. And you can see you have a second option that's the legato sustains, where we're transitioning, after the note transition, we're transitioning into sustains. So if you want to imitate a woodwind player who has circular breathing, perfect. This is what you want to do. English horn and oboe, clarinets. Clarinet in Bb1. Let's take the plus articulations. I love how the overview really gives you an idea where are the clarinets seated. Go to the mix page, open up the impulse responses and say, ah, okay, the clarinets, we have them woodwinds centered. So here we go. Again, legato gives you a good overview of what it sounds like here. Beautiful tone, trills, great to have, fast repetitions. So you have everything in there that you need. Especially the plus is really cool. Bass clarinet, very nice range there. Soft notes, strong notes. Legato. I'll just keep playing a little bit of the legato simply because it's the one that you'll probably use a lot. Sounds like this. And you can hear the transition sounds in there really beautifully. Remember, the volume levels are always adjusted so that each section in itself, but also in accordance to the orchestra, always sounds consistent. Bassoons. Have the bassoon 1. In volume 2, you get a second bassoon. So it's a really nice system to get the modules together. So you get this, that's the same range as the contrabass, as the bass clarinet. legato gives you an idea again. Here is the key switch. Contrabassoon adds another octave. Legato again. Quite a mighty instrument. You can also hear the valves as they're clicking up there. All this is part of the authenticity of the instruments. You just get what the instrument does in those basic articulations, staccato, long notes, but especially in the legato articulations. It's really about how do you transition from one note to the next one. Some notes will click, others will have a smooth transition. It really depends which instrument you're using.